A lot of really, really good riders at BUCS. Really, really friendly. Everyone gets on when it comes to racing. It is obviously competitive, like you want to do well. Nowhere you'd want to crash on the track like, at all and get cut to bits. It's not very steep, but it does roll really fast, so you're still going really quick.
Totally different to what I'm used to riding. It's totally rock and slaty. There's lots of flat out fast bits, but then there's also like really rocky technical bits. Makes a good race trail.
Bit of a microclimate here, so we've had sort of four seasons. Yesterday it was quite cold and had snow up the top. People having a snowball fight when they're walking the track. So we've had it all, but the track's dried out a lot and it started getting faster and faster. Now it's windy up there as well when the wind's behind you. It's ridiculous.
General feel from this race and yesterday's race has been amazing. Like, everyone that didn't qualify went up the hill and was just going crazy. Like, I think every bit of noisemaker made a difference. We'll move to the ocean. I think every run I was getting a little bit faster.
I was fastest in practice, so I was quite confident into qualifying, and then that was quite tight racing, so I won that just about. And then we had quite a long wait at the top before race runs, and really windy up there. I wasn't quite sure how things were going to go. So I won race runs, so I'm over the moon with that, but it was only by 0.6 of a second to Josh Lowe, so really, really tight racing that has made it exciting.
Anyone wanting to join the sport, it does look a bit scary on the outside, but once you give it a go, there's plenty of people there supporting and helping. Let's embrace the point of no return. Let's embrace the point of no return. Let's embrace the point of no return.
Diolch yn fawr iawn i pawb am ddwad a welwn i chi gyd blwyddyn nesaf.